question for the immediate annuity. Now it is given that the amount is for rupees 2000 per annum for 20 years at the rate of 13.5% per annum. Now, installment A is equal to rupees 2000 per annum. Time period N is equal to 20. Rate of interest I is equal to 13.5% per annum, or I can be written as 13.5 upon 100, or this can be written as 0.135. Now annuity is immediate. Annuity is immediate. So formula is just a formula for the ordinary one. A in the bracket 1 plus I raised to power n minus 1 upon I, only I. Okay. S is equal to 2000, 1 plus 0.135 raised to power 20 minus 1 upon 0.135. 2000 upon 0.135 in the bracket 1 plus, it will be 1.135 raised to power 20 minus 1. Times. Now for this part it is already given that it is 12.65 minus 1. Okay, so it is given. Suppose it is not given, then we have to calculate by log. I am just going to show that also. Now this becomes 0.5. Hence annuity immediate is rupees 172,592.60. Now this is one thing. Now suppose you have to calculate with the log. So just check it. Let x is equal to, it is 1.135 raised to power 20. 1.135 raised to power 20. Taking log on both sides, log x is equal to 20 log 1.135. 20. Now mantissa we are having, sorry, characteristic and a mantissa. So characteristic we are having a 0. Then we have to check this for, now this becomes 0 point. Now we have to check for 11, first column, at 3, second column, and at 5, the last one. We are having 3 columns. Okay. So after checking this on the log table, we will be getting 20 times 0.0551, and this is equal to 1.102. Now taking anti-log. Now anti-log is always after decimal. Okay, so 1 plus 1. So here we are having 1. So if point starts from here, so first of all we are just checking at after decimal 10 and 2, and we will be having this as 1265, and here it is 1, so decimal will be after 2. So like this we are getting 1.135 raised to power 20 is 12.65. So immediate annuity is for 172592.60.